Developing story from Tyler. Get a load of this. Police are looking for a shoplifter who pulled a knife on staff at Kohl's. It happened this afternoon on the store there on South Broadway. The crook reportedly tried to take items from the store and pulled a knife when clerks tried to stop them. No injuries were reported. We will update you as we get more information in our newsroom.